Yeah, June was a big month for Apple.
Yes.
A lot of things were going on at WWDC. Right now, there's a massive slew of iPhone 12 rumors that have been coming out. A lot of them good. Some have been really out there. I have no idea what they're thinking. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and jump into it. So Joe, I'm going to start you off by asking you a quick question. What did you think of Apple's WWDC this year?
It was a lot better than previous years. Probably been the best since the last time Steve Jobs was alive.
Yeah, I agree. They covered a lot of stuff. They have iOS 14's nice. It's I know you installed the beta.
Yes.
I did too. They didn't add a whole lot when I actually got in there, but what they added is really nice, right? You got widgets.
Yeah.
I haven't got a chance to test out the car thing. I don't even think the car thing is going to work with my car. I know they said 2021 Beamers.
Yeah.
Support.
The 2021 Beamers are the ones that are going to get it first, and then they'll go back and probably add yours.
Yeah, hopefully. That would be nice. But watch it be the 2016s and not the 2015s.
Right.
And yeah, that would just... Yeah, I can see you.
I'll just have to get a new one.
Yeah, I'll just have to get a new one. Exactly. That's the whole ploy, right?